Chinese school year, another year of sleepless nights. For this video, I'm going to teach you how to make your laptop to look like this from this. The first thing that you need to do is to go to your settings and select Windows Update. You need to make sure that your laptop is already upgraded to Windows 11 because it has a lot of new features compared to Windows 10. It will make your laptop more aesthetic and minimalist because of the new updates. If your laptop is not yet upgraded to Windows 11, upgrade yours now. For that tutorial, check the link on the description box. For the next one, select the personalization and click the taskbar. If you are new to it, just explore the settings, therefore you will know how to adjust the settings for the taskbar. Then you can now personalize it by clicking the taskbar behaviors. You can automatically hide your taskbar or just leave it there. For Windows 11, your taskbar is on the center of your laptop, but you can adjust it and put it on the left corner. I recommend to put it on the center to looks like a MacBook. You can hide the apps on the taskbar that you don't need or mga hindi nyo naman gano'ng ginagamit na apps. For your homepage or background, you can select your own theme based on your preference. So this is what I'm talking about when you upgraded your laptop into Windows 11. Because for Windows 11, you can choose a lot of themes and make your own theme as well. So, pwede nyo gamitin yung themes na nandito sa settings, which is the aquatic, desert, dust, and the night day. So, I decided to use the blue gray for minimalist theme. For quick and easy theme setup or personalization, you can choose the different kinds of current theme like the blue one, the dark one, or the violet accent. For the next one, you can make your own accent color for your laptop. It can be a beige one, or you can also customize it based on your preference or based on your own aesthetic. For the next one, go to your Google and search for www.visualskins.com. The link is on the description box and you can check it or copy paste it. There is a lot of skins or widgets that you can use. You can choose whatever you want. There is a theme and suits, there are limited clocks, system monitoring, audio visualizers, weather widgets, and all. Thank you. after downloading it, install it, but in order to install it, you need to download installer first. Para ma-download yung clock, you need to go to Google and search Rainmeter Skin Installer. The link is on the description box para madali nyo na siyang gamitin o madali nyo siyang magawa. So after nun, na-download nyo yung Rainmeter, click nyo lang yung Rainmeter na installer or Rainmeter app. Therefore, you can add a lot of skins here. Like you can just click the elegant clock and then makikita nyo na agad at mag-show na agad yung skin or the widget. For the wallpaper organizer, go to Canva.com and search desktop wallpaper. As you can see, there is a lot of desktop wallpapers here. There is a lot of templates here that you can edit, or you can just edit and save it. But you can also customize your own desktop wallpaper, just like what I'm going to do for this tutorial. after that, go to your settings and click personalization and background and click the picture and browse some photo and select some photo for your wallpaper organizer. After that, arrange the icon in order or in organized one. To organize it properly, right-click and click the view and off the auto-arrange icons and off the align icons to grid. Changing the icons to make your laptop more aesthetic and minimalist, go to your Google and search for the iconconvert.com. You have to make sure that you already downloaded some icons that is on PNG form. Choose the file and select the PNG icon or logo and upload it, then convert it. After that, it will transfer you to another website, then upload the picture again and convert and download it. After that, select the app that you want to change the icon. Then right click, then click the properties and search for change icon. Browse from your files and select the icon, click OK and apply. So that is the easy way to change the icon from your desktop or laptop. Thank you.